Hi guys, we are at a traditional Arabic utensil shop or Bona China, and it is so beautiful here. Everything is made of real gold, Arabic artworks and architectural works, and I love it here. And it's located at Bin Souk, Rashidiyah, Dubai. And look at these cups, they're so pretty, and they're colored glass, real gold, bronze, and materials like that. Look at this, wow! This one, any color they have pinks from blues, and they have any sizes. And every one of them is topped with gold. Look at these ones are very crazy cups. Like, who would want to drink in these? A royal, maybe? Okay, moving on. There are any utensils, like, normally you see that's bin dala, or you call it in Arabic, the moss thingy. And this is plated with silver, not gold. This one looks very simple but nice. And all this is one. I just checked the price of one of these, and it's like 400 for like one cup, maybe. I just saw. And they got plates also. You can eat with plates. They got cups, and some biryani pots that are just there. And these are just like when you have chefs, they take up your upper plate and show you your dish. So these are what they are. My, oh my. And this is gold, pure gold, pure beauty. And look, this is where you put your food in, and they just take it, grab it, and bring you to. Wow. Okay. The more mini cups for gawa, because if you put gawa in large quantity, it will be kind of sour, maybe, whatever. And these are small cups for gawa, and that is a biryani pot down there, you just saw. This is the tella center area. Okay, these things. And there's some topped with gold. Okay, let's just go. These ones are fully made with gold, and it's plated gold, and this is like just something for it. And all of them I put it in gold trays. I have nothing to say. Everything is so